Good morning, students. I hope you are fine. We have already read this chapter, chapter number 1, The New Role, and today I am explaining in front of you word meaning of this chapter. Okay, first is impudence, its meaning is rudeness. Second word is heartbroken, its meaning is sad. Third word is dadi, its meaning is grandmother. Okay, fourth is artisan, its meaning is craftsman, you can say artist. Fifth word is ferret, it means carrot, le jana. Okay, sixth word is oblivious, it means is unconscious, means not conscious. Seventh is heeded, it means to pay attention. Eighth word is whispered, it means murmured. Okay, and ninth word is determined, its meaning is committed, you can say resolved. Okay, tenth word is gazing, its meaning is looking, staring. Now we will solve the MCQs of this chapter. In this question, we have to choose the right options and to complete these sentences. First is, every year a dole fair was held. Four options are given here: in the village, in the heart of city, in the palace courtyard, in the artist house. So first answer kya hai beta? B, in the palace courtyard. Okay. Second question is, all girls like Krishnalal dolls because Krishnalal ki dolls sabko pasand kyun thi? Because they were pretty, they had lovely clothes, there was something new and different about them, they were inexpensive. So which option is right? Third, which option is right? Second ka beta, C. Answer is C is correct. There was something new and different about them. Okay, third MCQ is, Subhadra bought a pile of gold to her mother by selling her grandmother's doll, working in the field, selling her old books, and selling her father's clay lamp. So, right option is selling her grandfather's soul. Subhadra bought a pile of gold by selling her grandfather's doll. Grandfather की dolls को save करके उसको क्या मिला था? A gold coin. Okay? So, we have to fill these answers. We have to fill these answers of MCQs in the book and write word meanings in fair notebook and learn it also. And if you have any query, then you can ask. Okay, students, thank you.